Hey, what's up? It's NP here, and it's been a long time since my last video. I apologize for not being uploading, but I've been dealing with some stuff, but I apologize for no videos. But as you can see, I'm back. Hope everyone is having a great day, and today I bring some news and some explanations too. I've been sick in the last week, but it's everything fine right now, don't worry. I'm back on the videos, but yeah, I was not able to work on my channel on videos, but now is everything fine, is everything fixed? Yeah, as you can see, I did another change. I'm talking about the Q&A for those who are new on the channel. As I said on my last video, I said that I would answer to at least 10 questions of yours on the beginning of every video that I will upload on the future. What I will do is a Q&A series, as everyone knows, but I will not answer to your questions on the beginning of every video, because that will be, I don't know how I would say, but boring. I don't know, every video always the same thing. So I've changed that. Basically, I will make monthly Q&As. I hope you understand, because that video is always and costs a lot of work. I will try to be doing monthly Q&As because school will start in September. Yeah, you already know, school puts people busy. Yeah, but I will try my best. Also, I want to inform you that September 1st, I will go on a little vacation, and I will be back September 8th. This is to inform you that I will not be so active online, but when I will be back, I will start uploading videos every week. Yes, basically the old NP44 will be back. One video per week will be great, but I don't promise anything, but I will try my best because school will restart. That will be kind of difficult, but we can do it. So expect many, but many more videos on the channel. It is that I want to inform you, so I don't waste more time. Let's go into the video that I bring today. As you can see, today I bring a new series. It's been a long time since I did a walkthrough. It's been more than 1 year, so it's amazing to be back with this type of series. We'll be playing Amnesia Abduction. That is a pretty good custom story from the original Amnesia The Dark Descent. So I hope you enjoy. If you enjoyed, don't forget to leave a like, comment below, and if you like what you see on my channel, please subscribe. That will be much appreciated. Well, I think with everything said, stay with the video. I am out, and peace!